Because I know what you're struggling with. A woman who knows that we have to come together to build each other. A woman who knows that it's a beautiful day today to be a woman. What an era to be a woman. A woman who knows that you can go straight and make money from 14, from nobody, no handouts, no rich parents, no education. I'm a self-educated dropout. A woman who knows that you can be a dropout, but you can self-educate. You can educate yourself. You know what I mean? Yeah. Use your Google. Use other people that are making it. Use other educated personalities to educate yourself. A woman who knows that no matter what your history is, you can be great. Yeah. A woman who knows that no matter, I'm not yet a mother, but I'm mothered so many. A woman who knows that being a mother does not just require you to push a child, but it requires you to feel for another child that you didn't push. A woman who knows that if we come together with no insecurities, with no projecting what we fear onto each other, with no fear for what the society would think and what our men will think, a woman who knows that I can win no matter how many powerful women are on the table. Yes! A woman who respects powerful women, respects vulnerable women, respects not yet secure women, but on the way because it's a journey. I know some of us go through a lot. As a woman, we have our own insecurities. I might look like this, like she said, sexualized. And I'm okay with it. Because God blessed me with a beautiful body. And I love it. And I don't need you to accept me to love my body. A woman who does not sustain the nonsense of, oh, you were raped because you're dressing skimpy. No, honey, I don't deserve to be raped because I'm dressing nothing. You're a rapist. You should take care of yourself. A woman who knows that we don't get the place on the table, we take it. Look at Slivia. Look at Slivia. She's dating a powerful man who knows it's okay to empower a woman. Who knows that to date a powerful woman, somehow you're empowering yourself as a king. To be a king, you need to have a powerful king. To be a king, you gotta have a powerful queen with you. But to be a queen is not just a title they give you. You take it, you own it, you earn it, you live it, you breathe it, and you want everybody to feel like you. As a young girl, you make choices, wrong choices in life that move you to directions that you also have no idea about. Some choices are bad, that you end up hurting yourself. You end up losing your self-love at a point. But one thing for sure that has kept me who I am today is that I remember always that I'm a woman, and it's the only superpower that I have around me, no matter the challenges. And to every woman out there, I want to leave this with you. We are busy focusing on why women. The question is, how did we get here? We are all here because of one thing. God created us the same. The only difference I have is because I'm an artist. This is where I'm standing with the puppet. But in reality, we are all women. Now that we are here, facing every challenge as women, are we going to look at how we got here? Maybe we contributed to getting here. I believe this happened for a reason. It's a super, super powerful day for me to be a woman and to be talking to a fellow woman, and happy Women's Day.
The story of how I lost my virginity. See, that's the thing. We have to choose a struggle. Am I going to be serious in this speech or not? So it was a bad story. And me telling it like this makes you laugh a little. But what I'm trying to tell you is, we all have really very sad stories. If I really decided to tell you that a lover of mine raped me after I begged him to do me for a very long time, And then he chose, for him, he's in there when he was ready. I woke up in the morning when I was not a virgin. That's right. Right? I know, it's laughable, right? Do you know why you're laughing? That's how I choose to share my story. Choose. That shit happens when you're walking home. It's horrible. You're feeling so bad. But how you choose to take the very dark things that happen in your life, how you choose to look at them is what matters, is what gets you where you're going. So yes, we are in a world where it is the dog eat the dog, Obaman eat the dog, all of you eat yourselves. But just know that the journey is difficult, and instead of dwelling on how difficult it is, don't forget to celebrate the wins along the way. All of us have sad stories, but today, Women's Day 2023, I choose to celebrate myself as one of the queens that have stood the test of time. And I have meant what I say, no matter how I say it. Have a very nice, happy Women's Day, guys.